Hey everyone, welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Queen Phil. Today we're making light soup. I've got my goat meat washed, and then we've got cow food washed. I've washed all my ingredients, add a bit of salt, and then homemade seasoning. Now shake it or mix it together, marinate it for about 30 minutes. Now I've got my salmon. Add your homemade seasoning, include star anise, ginger, garlic, onion, a bit of salt, okay? Marinate it for some time. Now let's go with the pot of soup. Now I've got my habanero pepper. I'm a pepper freak, so if you don't like pepper, use one. I've got tomato peppers and tomato. Add salt and let it boil. Now we've got scallions, ginger, pepper, onions, garlic, and then rosemary. Go ahead and blend it until smooth. Now this has been marinating for 30 minutes now. Now add your residue and mix it together. Let it steam for about 20 minutes or 30 minutes. Now add some of the residues to the salmon, okay, whilst it's kind of marinating. Now this is boiling, so let's go ahead and blend it with the same water. This has been steaming for 30 minutes now. Now add your tomato puree or concentrated tomatoes. Let it simmer for about 15 minutes. It has a beautiful aroma. The whole kitchen smells amazing. Now add your blended residue. That is the habanero pepper, tomato pepper, and the tomatoes. Look at how reddish the soup is, and it tastes so amazing. Now add your washed cut okra, okay? Now it's ready. Add your salmon. After adding your salmon, you just wait for like 5 minutes and it's done. Okay, because the soup is done already. The cow fur is tender, very soft. Look at that. Tell me, what would you have the soup with? Is it fufu, banku, yam, or rice? Let me know down below. I love you to infinity.